Adding an emoji to our email subject line is a great way to make it stand out in our inbox. With Email Blaster, we've made this simple. When you're typing your subject line, we can click on the emoji icon here to quickly add an emoji to our email subject line. We can browse through the wide choice of options available to us. In this scenario, we're going to add a quick emoji to our subject line advertising our new menu. So let's check out the food and drink one. A knife and fork looks great. We can add our emoji here, and then we can type our subject in here. With Emoji Builder, you also have the option to insert your emoji at the beginning of the subject line or the end. We can toggle it here with this button. Let's change it to end. When we do that, we can click on another emoji to add it to the end of our subject line. Let's try clicking it on a bowl of pasta. We can see the emoji has been added here and is ready to go. When you've finished, just click on the close button. Nice and easy. That's how we can make our email stand out inside a crowded inbox by adding an emoji to our email subject line.